Hello everyone, welcome to Lisha's Food Club. Today I'm going to show you pickle with capsicum. It is very rare type of pickle, which is very tasty and even instant to make. So let's check out the video. Take a kadai, pour oil. Here I'm using sesame oil. Let it heat on a medium flame. Add mustard seeds, let them crackle. Now add diced capsicum. Pinch of salt. Mix it well. And cover the lid. Now cook on a low flame until it cooked for 70%. Now turn off the flame. Add hing, fenugreek powder, mustard powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder, salt. Mix all together well. Let it cool. After cooling completely, add lemon juice. Here you go. Isn't it simple? It really tastes very great and easy to make. You can serve it with rice, upma, rotis, dosa and many more. Try the recipe, feel the yum. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to Lisha's Food Club. Don't forget to click the bell icon.